Hey there, YouTube. This is going to be another review. Today it's of the Matrix Professional IBH in tan. First of all, I got this off evike.com for $40. I ordered it Friday and just got here today. It's Friday, so shipping was took a while. I got this because I saw movie Act of Valor. It's got active duty Navy SEALs in it. It's a good movie. I'll post a link for it below, but let's get started. First of all, this is the tan version, so it is some tan, of course. It does not come with the black. The black, I don't know if you can see how well you can see it on this, or the green. I put that on there myself. It also does not come with the Velcro, but it does come with the night vision mount. It has push button first, they lever to release, and serial number. And then I don't know what that is, but the one, it's metal, it's attached really nice. But the one thing, this little mount thing right here, wheels, which kind of aggravates me, but I'll see if I can fix that. If I can, that'd be great. It's very hard shell. It's ABS plastic or polymer, I'm not sure. On the inside, the straps, they're very flimsy. The chin piece, this goes on your chin, it's leather and not very comfortable. There's a back piece which is supposed to help support it when you have like an NVG on. Does nothing. The straps came twisted, but that is an easy fix. Plastic buckles. The padding inside is actually not that bad. I probably will get a new padding system for like a real IBH, but not right away. And the straps also, I will get a strap for real IBHs on there. So yeah, that does it for the review of the Matrix Professional IBH helmet. Let's do one quick pan around. This also will be for my upcoming SEAL kit, but that will take a long time to get. That is not going to come any time in the near future. That will be work in progress. Just for the start of it. So thank you to YouTube. Comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks for watching.